flowers in spring. Spring has arrived and with it comes a burst of vibrant colours. Let's take a look at some of the spring flowers you can find in the UK. Snowdrops. Snowdrops are a commonly known perennial garden plant and are natively grown in woodlands. They're hardy plants and are known to grow through anything, even frozen snow-covered ground. Snowdrops are often known to be the first sign of spring as they bloom very early in the year, usually around February and March. However, they can sometimes even be seen in January. Tulips. Tulips are a well-known and loved garden flower. They're fondly known as a symbol of spring and are also closely associated with the Netherlands, specifically Holland. As well as being well-known for its tulips, Holland is the largest producer of tulips worldwide, exporting about 3 billion bulbs per year. Bluebells. Bluebells are a great plant for insects. Bees regularly enjoy pollen and nectar from bluebells and take it by biting a hole in the top of the flower. The checkered skipper butterfly enjoys nectar of bluebells, as well as several moth species also. Ants even help to spread bluebell seeds. Daffodils. Daffodils are a very common and well-loved flower that is widely known as a symbol of springtime. Whilst you can obtain daffodils in bunches, they are originally grown from bulbs that are planted in autumn. This means that they tend to bloom late in winter or early spring, making them one of the first flowers to arrive in springtime. A traditional daffodil tends to be a bright yellow or white, but many cultivated varieties exist today. Cherry blossom. Cherry blossom trees are known for their beautiful flowers that burst into bloom before falling like confetti. They are often known as a symbol of spring and are strongly associated with Japan. Most cherry blossom trees are grown for their ornamental purposes rather than their fruit. But some varieties do grow fruit, such as the Morello cherry tree. Daisies. Daisies come in many shapes, sizes and colours. The most common daisies are white flowers with a yellow centre, but they come in red, orange, pink and blue flower varieties with a multitude of different centre colours too. Surprisingly, the daisy is not just a single flower, but it is a group of tons of tiny tube-shaped flowers called disc florets, which create the centre surrounded by petal-shaped flowers called ray florets. Sunflowers. Sunflowers are a super popular choice of flower in many gardens around the world. Their cheerful blooms brighten up even the dreariest of scenery. Sunflowers are one of the very few plants that are heat tolerant, resistant to pests, and very attractive to pollinators. They are useful in so many different ways, even as food for birds and people. And there you have it, so many beautiful springtime flowers in the UK. From daffodils to cherry blossoms, bluebells to tulips, there are so many to look out for next time you go outdoors.